Hi, my name is Steven, and I've always tried to be a real stand-up guy. I was a good father.
Good night.
A good Christian.
Amen.
Amen.
And a great husband. But I have been living a lie for a long time.
You're what?
Just like that, I decided to start my life over and live it like the real me. But it didn't take me long to realize being me is really expensive. So I had no choice. I became a con man.
Your check.
And best of all, no one got hurt.
Did you get my gifts?
Mommy, look!
Steven, can I see some ID, please?
Of course you can.
But it was only a matter of time before it all caught up to me.
Calm down! Calm you down!
Is gay and stealing something that goes hand in hand, or...
Then one day, something wonderful happened.
My name is Philip Morris.
You don't look like you belong here, Philip.
Insurance fraud.
No.
No, me, insurance fraud.
Oh.
I love the way you do the thing.
I'm gonna take care of everything.
That is the most romantic thing that anyone ever did for me.
Steven! We'll be together soon!
I love you!
Your Honor, his client is in breach of contract.
Mr. Russell, what do you have to say?
I have an early release order for Philip Morris. I'm his lawyer.
Look at you! She kissed
me. When I called all your references, well, they couldn't speak more highly of you.
I cannot speak more highly about Stephen Russell. He's a real straight shooter.
We want you to be our chief financial officer.
Can we afford this?
You just let me worry about the money, honey.
Flaming fast!
Pardon my French. My mother smoked during pregnancy.
Love sure is a funny thing.
Just want us to be together.
We're always gonna be together.
Makes you happy?
How big was this Christmas bonus?
Pretty big.
In July?
Yeah, I thought it was weird, too.
Makes you sad?
Yeah, I've got some questions about these new accounts that we've opened.
Can you hit me in the face with this?
Makes you do all sorts of things you never thought you'd do before.
Tell me quick, he'll have a kick in the head.
I love you, Philip Morris!
Not even a lawyer, are you?
Why?
What am I supposed to do? I got a freaking limo.